The other one I saw was 617 Joy Lane, and that has a separate laundry, and the kitchen was bigger, and had bigger dining room. So this one, although the square footage looks about the same, the layout is completely different. So this is the living area. This is only, so only got a breakfast area, no dining area. It says it has 4 bedrooms. Let's go have a look. The master bedroom is at the back of the house. They replaced the carpet in November this year, according to the disclosure. They did repaint all the walls to a neutral beige color. Bathroom is smaller. Bathroom is way smaller than the other one I just sold. This one we have, and the clothes is also much smaller too. And it's actually a longer shape. Yeah, so the other one still actually had 2 areas. So they actually had 4 vanity in the master bathroom. The rest of the bedroom are in the front. This is just a very standard. Hallway bathroom. I don't like the shape of the bedroom. It's, as you can see, it's kind of rectangular. But at least you have. But you know, again, it's a new copper, and has been repainted already. And this is in the bedroom. A lot of people actually use it as study. It's a pentagon shape. And this one's also pentagon shaped. See how it's all. Camera up here. Yeah, so I don't know why everything's pentagon shaped. I think it's because the hallway is actually pentagon. So just to sum up, although it is very similar to the one I just sold, the layout is completely different. Yeah, smaller bedroom for this house, smaller bathroom, and more hallways actually. But the condition is quite good. Repainted, wood flooring, and new carpet.